My name is Zemene. I immigrated to Israel from Ethiopia in 1984 after a difficult journey. Without family and only a basic education, I had many challenges, including language and cultural barriers. But after many years of hard work, I achieved my master's degree in public administration. Now I am one of the directors at Fidel Association. Now I can say for sure, education is the key to success. Therefore, I extend my hand to my younger brothers to say, you can do it too.